Hello students, this is video class for accountancy class 12. This is an introduction class for accounts from incomplete records. Before going to video class, kindly subscribe my channel and share to all commerce students. This is unit 1, accounts from incomplete records. Meaning of accounts from incomplete records. When accounting records are not strictly maintained according to double entry system, these records are called incomplete accounting records. Generally, cash and personal accounts of customers and creditors are maintained fully, and other accounts are maintained based on necessity. Features of incomplete accounting records. There are six features. There are six natures. First one, nature. Second one, types of accounts maintained. Third one, lack of uniformity. Fourth one, financial statements may not represent true and fair value and suitability. Finally, mixing up of personal and business transactions. Nature. It is an unscientific and unsystematic way of recording transactions. Accounting principles and accounting statements are not followed properly. Second, types of accounts maintained. In general, only cash and personal accounts are maintained fully. Real accounts and nominal accounts are not maintained properly. Some transactions are completely omitted. Lack of uniformity. There is no uniformity in recording the transactions among different organizations. Different organizations record their transactions according to their needs and convenience. Financial statements may not represent true and fair view. Due to incomplete information and inaccurate records of accounts, the profit or loss calculated from these records cannot be relied. It may not represent true profitability. Suitability. Only the business concerns which have no legal obligations to maintain books of accounts under double entry system may maintain incomplete records. Hence, it may be maintained by small size sole traders and partnership firms. Last, mixing up of personal and business transactions. Generally, personal transactions of owners are mixed up business transactions in incomplete records. For example, the owner purchased goods for his own use. Maybe this transaction, these expenses may be mixed up along with the business purchase. Next, limitations of incomplete records. Lack of proper maintenance, difficulty in preparing trial balance, difficulty in ascertaining true profitability of the business, difficulty in ascertaining financial position, errors and frauds cannot be detected easily, unacceptable to government and other authorities. Lack of proper maintenance. First point, limitations of incomplete records. Lack of proper maintenance. It is an unscientific and unsystematic way of maintaining records. Real and nominal accounts are not maintained properly. Second, difficulty in preparing trial balance. As accounts are not maintained for all items, the accounting records are incomplete. Hence, it is difficult to prepare trial balance to check the arithmetic accuracy of the accounts. Difficulty in ascertaining true profitability of business. Profit is found out based on available information and estimates. Hence, it is difficult to ascertain true profit as the trading and profit and loss account, it cannot be prepared with accuracy. Difficulty in ascertaining financial position. In general, only the estimated values of assets and liabilities are available from incomplete records. Hence, it is difficult to ascertain true and fair view of statement of affairs or financial position as on a particular date. Errors and frauds cannot be detected easily, as only partial records are available. It may not be possible to have internal checks in maintaining accounts to detect errors and frauds. Limitations of incomplete records. Last point, unacceptable to government and other authorities. As accounts maintained are incomplete, these may not comply with the legal requirements. Hence, government, tax authorities, and other legal authorities do not accept accounts prepared from incomplete records. Thank you.